All right. Kill him.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch.
Crane! What are you swine waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc. I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara.
Not now. Oh, please, not now.
Oh,
No, no, no!
Sarah. Sarah's dead.
To hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Or she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Jenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate, and good luck.
Alright, I think this is a good time to end.
Hey, Crane, here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? Well, if you see him, thank him for me.
This is for all of us. Thanks again.
See, and then now it's not skipping frames. It's only during, like, major issue, major parts of the game. Well, skipping some frames.
Crane, one more thing, mate. Do you remember that girl from Sector Zero, Troy?
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Well, good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
Thank you.
Hola, Garden. Unfortunately, I don't speak Spanish. Hopefully, you're having a good night, though. Wow. Oh, man. Oh, I wish my stream's kind of going. Hi, all raiders. Deer raids. Of course, he's on the bottom. How is everyone?
Who's laughing now, you dumb fucker?
All the boobs. Hi, click, clack, clout. Yeah, dear. Wait, how'd you do that? I want to know. What scare tactic did you do? Come on, pop up. Jesus. Dude, that would kind of creep me out too. Stupid wrong arrows, dude. Wrong arrow again. I kind of suck at this game, so bear with me. Pet the wolf, thank you. I like pets. Okay. Let's see.
What do you want?
Poggers.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here, or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through.
That's
Jade.
Right. I forgot that she'd get taken out of the slums.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up, and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going
to Sector
Zero...
I want to play some Phasmo. I just don't have people to play with.
Wait here. I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. You? Are you sure? Oh, okay. Right. Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
What about payment?
What you did to Rice,
his
that's
payment.
More than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
Heck yeah, gonna go to the next part. I didn't do everything here yet either. Oh, snap. One second, guys. Hey, bunny, what's up? Okay, so are you at work right now? Okay, I'll be there in a few minutes. All right, no problem. Bye-bye. All right, y'all. I'm sorry. The bunny, Elliewood, the pink bunny. He doesn't have his Jeep at the moment, and I have to go pick him up from work, so I have to end this. Sorry, y'all. I've been playing for about 3 hours. I just restarted the stream. Sorry about that. Let's see. But I can't leave the bunny at work. Let's see. I'm going to see who's on. I have Spacing playing Resident Evil 2. Flyby Fox just doing some VR chat. There's Birchy Boy. Never mind. Devone doing Trono Cross. Any of those sound like people you would watch? I can raid either one of them. I'd say Resident Evil 2 might be fun. Yeah, let's do that. I'll just get you over to Space Scene. Bear with me, y'all. I really appreciate everyone who came in. I do apologize. I'm cutting this short, but I hope you all have a wonderful evening. I play a lot of games like this, so if you decide to come back in, you'll see me playing this probably tomorrow. But bye, y'all.